It began with my big toe. That was my first amputation that I had.
Buerger's disease, it's a vascular disease brought on by smoking.
My fingers started to go piece by piece.
First it was my left leg. After my left leg, it was my right leg. And so now I'm a double amputee, all from smoking.
My tip to everyone is, don't believe that this can't happen to you, because it can.